The London Standard currently sells well over 500,000 copies, making it the second biggest evening newspaper in the world. But now, for the first time since the Evening News folded 6 years ago, its monopoly position is seriously under threat. Daily Mirror publisher Robert Maxwell has well laid plans for a rival newspaper, the Daily News. There are claims that he's run into problems with his distribution and in mobilising potential advertisers. But these claims he shrugs off.
We're absolutely on schedule for an autumn launch. I have no problems.
So you can categorically deny those reports that say you haven't got enough advertising and you haven't got your distribution worked out?
Absolutely. What we have not yet fully completed is the arrangement for the printing. But otherwise, we have our distribution is worked out and there's no problem about advertising.
But Associated Newspapers, who own The Standard, say they'll beat Maxwell by reviving the Evening News.
One paper will go bust, that's a certainty. If Maxwell produces an evening paper, there'll be a war between him and us, and one will go bust and it's going to be him. But with two newspapers coming from the same house, we'll squeeze the revenue pips out of Mr. Maxwell.
So the battle lines are drawn up, and a fierce fight looks certain. But it will be Londoners who'll decide who wins. Paul Green in Fleet Street for Thames News.